Oh, shout out kay Home Court Cards and Collectibles. Meron kaming tatlong box na Optic Contenders. Magbubukas tayo ngayon. So, let's go. Oy, Dwight, kaway ka naman dyan, oh. Yun, hello, hello. Big Studios tsaka Sneak Attack. Nagbukas na kami ni Sean ng isang case nito. Hindi na namin in-upload kasi sobrang nakaka-depress. Parang ayoko siya i-immortalize. So each box usually sells for, I think, around 26 to 29,000 pesos. And hindi ka guaranteed kung makukuha mo is mababawi mo. So again, reminder lang sa mga nanonood dito, hindi to for everyone. We do this because we have an ecosystem that allows us to keep on doing this. So dahil gamit natin yung lucky knife ni Dwight, feeling ko mas mababa... Paano saan ba nabubuksan to? Ganyan na lang. Maano natin? Mababawi na natin yung malas natin. Di ba, Sean?
Believe in the heart of the cards.
Correct. Ganyan na lang para sa bilis. Ayan, sorry. Di ko lang paano ibalik. Okay, first box. So ang habol natin dito would be an on-card auto or a gold card na rookie na matino. So tingnan natin. Of course, habol natin Anthony Edwards, LaMelo Ball, sino ba? Luka Doncic.
Idol mo.
Idol ko si Trae Young. So game. So meron tayong Andre Drummond, Jarrett Allen, Norman Powell. Parang continuation lang to ng ano, ah. Depression natin from the case. Ito yung... Oh, Zach LaVine, uniformity. Nice. Ganda. Pwede. Pwede. Tapos meron tayo dito. Hoops Dreams ni Facundo Campazzo. Pwede na. He's playing well. Tsaka yung auto natin. Denny Abja. Oh, pwede. Up and coming sticker auto ni Denny Abja. Nice. Out of 99.
Okay, good start. Good
pwede
start.
Na, pwede na, pwede na. So, pwede talagang masunog ka dito. So, katulad doon, nagbukas kami isang buong case. 20 boxes pa yun? O 10? 12. Dapat i-upload ko, pero ang sakit sa puso. So, di ka i-upload. Okay, game. Jimmy B. Jimmy Buckets. DeJounte Murray. Yung red natin is... Dort. Nakakaasar si Dort. Laging lumalabas. Uniformity. Uy! James Wiseman! Blue cracked ice na uniformity. This is pricey. This is good. So we have good one good card. Then we have Team Tandems, Donovan Mitchell and Rudy Gobert. And then yung auto natin. Color red. Pat Will, out of 99. Ganun ulit, oh.
Yeah.
Up and coming.
Get well soon.
Get well soon, get well soon. Tapos yung last box natin. At least hindi sobrang sunog like last time. Sakto lang.
Lucky knife talaga ni Dwight.
Oo nga, yung knife mo yung nagdala eh. Pero pag ito may LaMelo Ball or Anthony Edwards, libre kita ng dinner.
Yun.
Pero kailangan yun yung lumabas. Or Luka Doncic, pwede na ako dun. Okay. Oladipo. Chris Paul, Ja Morant, red. Pwede, pwede. Uy!
Uy!
Pick and roll. LeBron James, tsaka Anthony Davis. Sayang hindi numbered.
Insert yan.
Team Tandems. Kevin Durant, tsaka James Harden. Tatlo dapat eh, pero isa ay magpavaccinate.
Yeah, kaya wala siya.
And yung last card natin. Uy, baliktad. Uy! Pagbaliktad ba special? Ganun ba yun?
Direk kama.
Kamali lang.
Redunet.
Naku!
Vet.
Legendary. Uy, pwede na! Tony Kukoc.
Oh, may veterans pala.
Oh, Tony Kukoc. So yung tatlong autos natin. We have Denny Abja, Patrick Williams, tas isang Tony Kukoc. In terms of the other cards, meron tayong red na Powell, Facundo. Maganda yung uniformity natin. May nakuha tayong dalawang uniformity. Isang Zach LaVine. Tsaka yung ito, sobrang panalo to. James Wiseman na uniformity. Blue cracked ice. Super nice card. And then, of course, meron tayong red na Ja Morant, Team Tandems, tsaka Pick and Roll.
O, di ba? Panalo yung mga nakuha natin. Well, hindi naman talaga sobrang panalo if you think about it. I think hindi nga siya bawe. Yan yung problem pagdating sa box breaks. But anyway, now, yun yung first part ng vlog. And I wanted to take this opportunity first before we move on to the next part to remind you guys that we have an ongoing giveaway for LaMelo Ball Rookie Card. So, if hindi pa kayo nakakasali, yung link to where all the mechanics are, click nyo yun, panoodin yung video, nakapin yan sa baba. Also, if you want to support the channel, guys, you can hit the subscribe button or you can also buy our NBA card repacks, link down below to our Lazada shop. Now, at this point in the vlog, I will share with you a couple of loots that I got from a break in the US. So, dumating na siya. So, these are cards also from Optic Contenders, Mosaic, and I think meron din from, I think, Illusions or Chronicles. So, tara, tingnan natin yon and then we'll end the vlog there. By the way, before we go to that, guys, Happy New Year. Excited for 2022. I hope you're all excited as well. And make sure to check out my other vlog on my sneaker channel where I shared my updated sneaker collection as well as some advice on how to start the year well.
So this one is our loots from Wild Hits Box Break PH. So galing ba tong US, guys? So medyo matagal-tagal. This is from our Contenders Optic Break. I think nagawa ko ng video yun eh. Kung hindi, ito na yun, makikita ninyo. Ngayon ko na nagawang ko, I'll link it down below so you can also watch the actual break. But I just wanted to take a look at what are our loots. I think dalawang personals to, yung dami. Okay, simulan natin. Ito yung dalawang, yan yung dalawang major. So dito muna tayo magsimula. Ano ba to? Okay, so meron tayong Clint Capela na Mosaic, tsaka Bogdan Bogdanovic. I think sumali ako sa Atlante. Tapos ito naman, we have Trae Young na blue. Ganda. Really nice looking card. Out of 99, numbered. We have a couple from Illusions. Yan, Illusions na set. Yan, Danilo Gallinari. And then another Onyeka Okongwu. I think these are from the box break na bumili lang ako na Atlanta. Ngayon, itong next na makikita ninyo, ayusin na nga natin itong ano ko. Itong next na makikita ninyo are from the Optic Contenders personal breaks. So I think I did like 2 boxes here with them. So tingnan natin. Yung main hits nandito pa sa kaliwa. So we have Nikola Jokic, Sweet Shots. We have Devin Booker, Hollow, playing really well right now. Phoenix, siyempre strong contenders. We have Anthony Davis from the Lakers, Hollow. We have Red na Beasley from OKC. We have JJJ from Memphis. Terrence Ross from Orlando, Devonte Graham. Okay, so yan yung ano, yan yung mga normal, I guess, na cards. Tapos yung numbered natin would be this super sick Trae Young. So dito na tayo sa ano, sa mga main hits, I guess, natin. So we have over here a gold Julius Randle. So 44 points playing the numbers game. So this is out of 10. Makita ninyo, no? Last print, 10 out of 10. Sobrang panalo. Ganda, oh. Playing the numbers game. And then we also have our auto of Jay Sean Tate, up and coming, Houston Rockets. We have an auto of Zeke Nagy, Denver Nuggets. We have a red cracked ice Sweet Shots of Giannis Antetokounmpo. Hindi siya ano, hindi siya numbered. And then our last card, which is, I guess, the biggest hit natin so far from Wild Hits. Well, meron tayo nakuha Luka, but antayin natin kung dumating dito. Is this card. So this is the Hoop Dreams Tyrese Halliburton in gold. Ganda, oh. Ganda talaga. This is number, di ko mabasa yung number, 6 out of 10. Tyrese Halliburton. What a sick looking card. So yan, oh, two gold cards from 2 Optic Contender breaks from Wild Hits. Ganda. Sobrang panalo. We have Julius Randle and then we have Tyrese Halliburton. I wish yung mga pagbukas ko ng Optic Contenders, ganito kaswerte palagi. Kasi yung mga personals ko ng Optic Contenders, medyo nakaka-depress. As you guys probably saw prior to this, di ba, nagbukas tayo ng Optic Contenders na personal. So, yun. Anyway, yun lang yung gusto ko gawin for today. I hope you guys enjoyed. As usual, this is Carlo signing out. Peace, God bless, what's up? Ganda ng board, oh. Hawks. Sakto kay Trae Young. Boom. We'll be right back.